meet Alexander. And Alexander is just the most adorable, precious, and beautiful guy in the shelter today. He really is. As you can see, he has had his right eye removed. There were some problems with that, and he has a little bit of scar tissue on his left eye, but he can see out of the left eye fine. And in spite of that, the guy is in great spirits. His ID number is A5094190, and he came in as a stray from La Puente, and he is a Maltese and some other kind of terrier mix, we're not quite sure, but about 8 years old and about 11 pounds. Just the sweetest guy, and as you can see, he just loves being held and stroked. He's very, very scared here. As you can imagine, he's been through so much with the surgery, and who knows what had happened to him to cause that. So, but very docile, very sweet, and once he gets into a home that's secure and safe and whatever, we have no doubt that he's going to come out and be the perkiest, happiest little guy ever. Dogs will do fine with just one eye, not a problem. Once he gets used to that, he will be just perky and alert and alive and just as joyful as any little dog. And he's here, he's good with other dogs, and housebroken, definitely housebroken, and good on the leash, so he's been well socialized. So this little guy is really ready to just go anywhere, do anything with you. Just needs a little bit of recuperation time for his eye, and a little bit of love and affection to, you know, make him feel safe in the world again. Anything you want to add, Mary?
Well, he's scared. He's a little nervous. He's settling down right now, but he did come to me very quickly in the kennel. But once he was out, he's very spooked, and so we're trying to just go slowly with him. He is, like you said, he's been through a lot. He's just been neutered. He's lost his eye, so, you know, he's just traumatized a little bit right now. But he's feeling good sitting in my lap. It's just when I move, he's not quite sure what I'm doing. So we're just trying to go very slow with him. You know, sure. He walks perfectly on leash, and he's got a very peppy personality once he was out trotting around. But yeah, he's just unsure of this place, and he should be.
Yeah, so, absolutely.
But he's adorable, and I'm sure he's going to have this dynamic personality once he's in a home, and
sure.
You know, he knows he's safe. And
well, when he's out trotting on the leash being a dog, he knows how to be, and yeah. It's, you know, like you say, when people pick him up here, it's like, oh no, where are you taking me? Not good things have happened so far.
Right.
So, yeah, so he just needs to get out of here into a loving home that will, you know, allow him to just thrive. I mean, he is just adorable. He is just the cutest little guy in the shelter today, for sure. So please come on down and meet Alexander. All right, he is waiting for you at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center.